What's up, guys? Mr. 3000 GT here. Episode 18, Chronicle 17. Following reports of the attack upon the Grandel border garrison by the reborn rebel army, the former captain of the anti-rebellion force, Scorpion, was spotted on the plains in the south. At the same time, the Grandel army was mustered and ready for battle. The emperor declared Scorpion an enemy. The army now marched to destroy her. Preparations were completed quickly and the troops organized immediately. It was almost as if they'd been waiting for Scorpion's revolt. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Enemies spotted. The rebels are here. I thought Scorpion had subdued the rebels. Oh my god, General Girado. Who knows? If not, there's no way border forces like us would have been called back. What? That's... It can't be. The enemy has appeared. Destroy them. Impossible. Kill them. If you disobey the Emperor's orders, you'll be executed as well. You've got to be kidding. Here's a present from the Emperor himself. What? What are supposed to do with these sword fragments? Ow! Death to all those who oppose the Emperor. Death to all those who oppose the Emperor. I didn't think the enemy will have that many force ready. This will be tough considering our number. On top of that, the enemy is your old. You said that you'll fight and live to atone for what you've done. Did you like us? Us. This is my chance to repay my debt from Haltees. Now it is my turn to save you. Reckless band of fools. If you all die now, Girado's death would have been for nothing. Hey, welcome back, Jin Kai. I gotta go to the shop. Shit. Look for a whip real quick. A real quick whip. I hit the wrong button. Please come again. Her eyes are so green, holy shit. I never looked into her eyes, they are so green. Whips under here. Ivy's weapon is, but nothing for the whip. Sickle, that's why it's a sickle.
Is this what you're looking for? You have a sharp eye.
Okay. No, I'll leave now.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks, though. Let's go, come on. And nothing ever happened. Now, who do I want? Do I want Jin Kai back, or do I want Fiofen? Jin Kai is probably better off, yeah. Cool. Now, four, yes. Three, yes. One goes to three. Two goes to four. Yeah. Sounds good to me. Where's this map go? Really? That's dog shit. So, why can't I move up this? Oh my god, that's retarded. I'm loving the bugged map movement. That took way too much commitment to do. Way too much. I might just avoid Maga altogether. Nice. That's what I want to do. I don't want to fight him. Or do I? I might need to beat him to make him join me. This is a real toss-up now. Broken bonds, of course they are. I'm against all my old friends. And Grandall. Stupid Grandall. Oh, okay, the difficulty just spiked on me. Stupid, wow, that's dumb. That is so dumb. Difficulty just went from 0 to 100 on the Grandall troops. There's another one right there, I didn't even see the other one. Whatever, 1, 2, 3. They have to go like such a long way to get to my base. Oh my god. What? Okay. Fucking Jesus. So, last Chronicle was shit. Now the difficulty's just gone up on all the soldiers. I guess that's what happens when the Chronicles get further. The difficulty goes up to make shift for lower level characters. Whatever, I lost one, but whatever, I don't care. I'll trap them. Nice. I learned strategies from the last Chronicle, like fortifying my base. To level 3. Oh, it's this fucking base. You legit can't move up the level in this base. You have to run out to where I was and do a little yui. Like, that's so dumb. They expect me to go that way. Oh. Yeah, stay put, Tina. Oh, I got him up there. Holy shit, these are hard paths to move on. Like, impossibly hard to move on. It's almost annoying. Well, it is annoying, actually. Not almost. Just is. Are some people not gonna move? Like, if I want to get them on my team, do I have to go stop them myself? Because I will do that, probably. I want Maiga back that bad that I will go all the way down and around to get him. Decisive battle. That's what it's gonna take to get Maiga. That's what I'll do. I swear on my bones.
Battle one, fight.
2, 1. The quake killed me? The quake can kill you?
Battle 2, fight!
I've got an air psycho crusher. The whole time I didn't know that. Damn it. The heat comes on at 5. Yeah. In guy, glad to have you back, I guess. You're wearing chainmail under your armor. You look stupid. Okay, come here. What the hell? What? Inkai, you're a bastard. A master of the bastard. I can't believe the moves I just did with him. Like, what the hell? Honestly, that's awesome. Now we're getting somewhere. Get in the base, buddy. Man, my Twitter's all down today. Trying to send out tweets about how painful this recording process is today. Not just in general, but like, you know, the game itself, not the process, just the game itself. And it's just not. Gonna go here. Fuck, just let me do it. None of these battles work proper. God, this is disgusting. Arthias. If I can go get Myga back, I'm happy. I've never played this character. Oh my god, that was dope combo. I'll just throw? Should I just throw? Oh my god, really? Wow. What the hell did she just do? Did she just whip herself and pull herself down? What? Final battle fight. Oh my god, really? You can't get away. How long was that guard impact? You can't, you shouldn't be able to throw escape in an unblockable state. Just eat the ground, please. Wow, I suck. So hard.
What? I can't believe this.
13 and 18, oh my god. If only I had characters I actually knew how to play. Like everyone that's on the opposite side of the battle in this fucking Chronicle. You know? That's who I want on my team. No, I'm gonna skip those bastards. I just want Myga. Maybe you're it is. Let's try. Move my forces up. Oh, that worked now? Okay. Cool. Fortify. Oh no, it's like I have a lot of gold and I don't care how I use it. Might as well just take four people right in. Why not, right? 4v1, that gives me a better chance of winning. God. Here we go. One more time. There's four of me and one of them. Here we go now. Battle. Decisive battle. Man, I'm having the longest inner conflict debate about if I wanted to record more. Because the last one was stressful, but... Oh, you little bitch. Oh my god! Fight. What? That's overhead. That's hot. Why is that an attack that works? I should be able to just duck. Or, no, I shouldn't be able to. Not duck, just. Holy shit! There we go. Leveled him up a level. Nice! So I lost one. No biggie. No biggity. They lost one too. No. God, just fucking go, man. You know how hard it is to move around this map still. I hate. Hey, it's Myga. Hey, you came to me. I don't even have to do the work now. Oh yeah, baby. 2-on-3. Two-on-4. Fortify this fort. Oh, yeah. Now we're getting lucky. We're up all night to this song. We're up all night to this game. Because this is a pain in the ass. We're up all night to play video games. Video games, yo! And I did. I worked on the little drunk driving song. You know, that series that doesn't have too many views except for that one because I shared it on Reddit that one time. Yeah, that. Oh my god, it's slippery. No! Damn it, Reese. The ground's so slippery right now, it's water-enabled stage, isn't it? Battle 2, fight! Why do I feel all these attacks are stupid? She moves so fast. Holy shit, that was a good throw, though. No, let me move, game. Okay, whatever. I suck with that character so bad. Now I'm down to two. I need somebody to beat this Reese. If I can get to Maiga. That is such a cool neckbreaker. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is the worst. Oh, god damn it. Thanks, camera. Change on me so I roll out of the ring instead of towards the stage. Whatever. Oh my god, Reese. Fuck off with your bullshit. You shouldn't be able to break a throw if you can't see it coming physically. Wow. One down. See if I can get Maiga. Oh god, it's gonna be a brain struggle. Oh my god, I took half his health there. God damn it. That was a waste.
What? Impossible.
Now we have to go through the losing process. I can do this, though. I took out Reese. That was the pain character, because for some reason, Reese is the quickest thing I've ever seen in my life. All of a sudden. Yeah, we get it. We're retreating. Why? So many slow phases in this game. Yes, we get it. Everybody's okay. You're just gonna stand there outside the base and not recover. What a hero. Oh, it makes me scared to go fight him. Super scared. Super scared. Come on, recover team. Then you have to wait. Funny, because I can just do it. Oh, I'm going to lean it out. Here we go. This is the real strategy. Only Scorpion's getting hurt. Do I get stats? Oh my god, I actually get stats off that. That's cool. No, to the main camp, you idiots. Like... come on, we have this in the bag. I got Maiga, that's all I wanted. Hopefully that gives me to him. 900! What am I supposed to talk about when it's the 900? Well, you see, back in my day, I don't know how I got through this so simply when I was a kid. I remember the last Chronicle was a real pain when I was a kid, but I don't remember, like, all the pain leading up to it, you know? The pain and the suffering of the mental mind that you go through. Especially after you lose Maiga, the best character in the whole team. Like, it's only good on New Game Plus, or if you have the samurai discipline, you can just go in, make your own samurai, start him from the bottom, get him to here, get him like level 2000, but New Game Plus will be a breeze. I might actually test out New Game Plus, like make a video on it, if I ever get through this, because, you know, why not? It's New Game Plus. And I'll win. And I'll win. That's why. All unblockable, so no guarding allowed. With the fan? Let's see what the fans made of, because I've never seen the fan use this shitty difficulty bullshit level before, so... Almost there, just another minute. I mean a few seconds, there we go. It's funny, because they made the story so that we're rebels working for the wrong people, and now we're rebelling against our old empire that we all claimed. So I'm just taking all the land that I had. Oh my god, you're tall. Way too tall? Way too tall. I keep forgetting it's all unblockable. So I got a little off from there, but I was playing too cautious. He looks like an idiot though. This big badass tall mofo knight with a little fan. Oh my god, she did the dance. How? I wasn't even near the dude. Oh my god. What? That just whiffed? This dude's like 8 feet tall and something just whiffs on him? Okay, whatever. I feel this is good. This is good. I can skip that one, but you can never skip the last one when you lose. This guy's too tall. Should be wielding a sword like a man. And not a fan. Get on your head. Fucking dead. Explode onto your body. Tina got 2 levels? What? Damn it, I should have went in a scorpion. Could have got all the levels for Scorpion, but no, I went with Tina, the wrong character. And then, whatever. Genkai Retreat, yeah. Alien? Ilion? I don't even know how to pronounce her name, nor do I care. New item. I'm sorry, we fell under some sort of spell. Wow, so now our enemy commanders made enemies in the entire pillar. Oh well, we'll help you stir up some more trouble. Yes, do I get them back? Do I get them back? Okay, I didn't lock anything. Fucking yeah, boy! I knew. Oh, I beat the people. I had unlocked the people I beat. I should have actually went and beat Yurtis, but I got Maga back. Baby, we're going. We're going all the way. Woo! Yes! Fuck yeah. This is Mr. 3000 GT. This is episode 18. We just got Maga back, and it's gonna conclude Chronicle 17. I hope to see y'all next time when Maga takes some serious hits. Because some heads are going to roll next battle. I can fucking tell you that much. Anyway, hope y'all enjoy, and we'll be back next time. Take care.